And of course, just right I exit the cave, there is a battle waiting for me. So let's do this, now we're on fire. Let's defeat this guy. Dre, I have beaten... No, we're facing Florina. Okay, Florina. You have Electros. I put your Electros to sleep. I send the leeches to... slowly and painfully and annoyingly take this Electros down. Which is not down, but she sleeps a lot, so it is down now. Electros is a Pokemon with great moveful and no weaknesses. But he is low. He is my favorite electric type, and he was with me in black. Infernape doesn't have a fire type move, I guess. For some reason. And it is down. Next one is Aerodactyl. Steelix. I have the answer for you. I can even take Earthquake. He goes for the Hyper Beam. I go for the Iron Tail and I miss. He goes for another Hyper Beam. Aerodactyl is also a previous team member of mine in X. And it is not down. He sends out Samurott. Go for the Iron Tail. Lowers his defense again. This is good. Venusaur. Goes for the Sword Dance. Sleep Powder. Razor Leaf. Lead Seed. He wakes up and goes for the Slash, which does my half health. And now Samurott is down. Send out Steelix. Go for the Iron Tail, which takes down. Now Torterra, I don't think that my Steelix can do anything to Torterra. Goes for the Super Power, lowering his attack and defense, this is good, especially for the attack. Flamethrower doesn't take it down, now his attack is lowered from both Super Power and the Burning. That Burning lowers attack is one of the last things I learned about Pokemon. I didn't know it for some reason. I didn't understand it. And I was like, why the fuck this does that little. Now it doesn't have anything to hurt my Arcanine, but I have low health. I don't have anything to hurt him either. Now I score another Burn Hack, so I guess Sarpedo can take a hit now and... So let's send him out. Goes for the Brave Bird, which does have, despite the fact that he's Bird. Crunch. Altaria is down, and we have defeated Drake. Mylena, whatever her name was, and our Dragonair is a Dragonite. About time. So our team is completed now. And we can progress. So let's continue, let's go down and have the battles with the trainers here. We are very close to go to the hacked version of Lavender Town. Face these guys first. Stone, Cross Chop and Dragon Breath. Arcanine is down. Ponyard goes for the Iron Defense, but you have a double weakness to the fighting. And the weakness to fire, and you are down. You are down, Ponyard. Now this guy here. Trent has, I don't know why it takes me so much time. Hippodon and Onyx. Dragon Breath, Onyx is down. Let's talk to this girl and see if she is still looking for Muna. She's describing a Pokemon that looks like Muna from since Red, and Muna came out 10 years ago, and this indeed may be not just a theory, it may be true, maybe Muna was planned to be a part of the game pretty earlier. Indeed, the pink Pokemon with the Flora partner or whatever she says does indeed look like Muna. Now we're facing Graveler and Musepas. Crosshop, Dragon Breath, Graveler is down, Sebas will also fail. Let's do this, let's make this a little faster. Sebas is down. A pink Pokemon with a floral partner, Muna. Now we're on this town which has which is like Lavender Town. I can go west. Do you believe in ghosts? So there are believers, and then what is that on your shoulder? These guys, these boys here are scared. Let's see why. So let's go figure out what is going on this cursed town and who scares the children. This guy has Duskull. Duskull is down. Duskull is down too. So let's go face the guy that scares the children. Not here. Here, this guy who looks actually it is Lance, but it is the jerk version of Lance. Scares the little children. Okay, you talk a lot. Light. Let's face Light. Who talks a lot. Let's send out Machamp to his Tyranitar. Cross Chop. No. I wish I had no guard now. Revenge Woods can't miss. Tyranitar is down. Next one is Metagross. We'll send out Dragonite. Goes for the Earthquake, I don't think so. Goes for the Hyper Beam now. Heat Wave. I get the burn. He must rest, so the next Heat Wave will take the Metagross down. Now Gliscor will send out Venusaur to put him to sleep. Goes for the Steel Frog, which is Spikes. He's faster, Sleep Powder. And I will send out Sharpedo. If you wake up, then I'm fucked, he will destroy me. He did not attack, thank god. Now I'm faster with this big boost. Leather Bugs. Guys, God is not down, feed yourself please. No, you don't feed yourself, but you don't attack either. Water Pulse. Hit yourself, thank you. Glasgow is down. Repairer, Water Pulse. Repairer survives. It is not down, but he will faint. I think that Repairer's special defense is boosted from the Sandstorm, and he survives a special water type move. Now Aggron, I go for the Water Pulse, I score a critical hit. Aggron is down, next one. What the fuck is this? What is this? Next one is this guy whose name is Connor. I don't know what it is. The only thing I know it is that it has Dina's ability, which allows it to get hit only from super effective moves. The other moves do nothing. He is weak to rock. And he also doesn't have a gender, so it's not easy. And it is ugly, by the way. But the Sandstorm takes it down, and we have defeated Light. So I guess we have helped the children to go back to their families. We also have Jewel of Life. And we can continue on the next video. Now these boys and girls will go back to their parents, I guess. Okay, we will continue later.